In addition to class-level data, the Class Progress Report also allows you to get a closer look at individual student data. So, for example, I can see Bradley has gained 3 competencies over this time period, April 3rd to May 5th. He's got 1 reinforced competency and 1 in progress. I can see his total time spent and also that his average score is an 81%. So I'd like a little bit more information about which competencies were gained and on which specific dates and how much time he spent on each specific item. So to get all that information, all you need to do is click on the student's name. So I'm going to click on Bradley's name, and that opens up a second mini window, and it shows me the names or standards of the lessons that Bradley has already mastered and the competencies he's gained. And by hovering over those codes, typically they are Common Core codes or Next Generation codes, hovering over them provides a brief description of what the standard is so I can get a better feel of what Bradley has been working on and also what he's mastered. I can see that 4.OA.2 was gained and then reinforced. So this means that Bradley gained it once, so he mastered it and then mastered it again. And I can see that there's also 1 standard that's in progress, 4.OA.3. I can also see the 3 dates that Bradley has logged in and worked on his Navigator course, April 6th, 7th, and 15th, and I can also see the amount of time that was spent on each day. You can get further information by clicking on a date, and that opens up a second window that shows you the specific items that the student worked on, including the assessments and collections that are associated with them. So I can see on April 7th, Bradley worked on 4.OA.2, scored an 80% on 1 assessment, and then scored a 100% on another assessment. If I look at April 6th, I can see that Bradley spent some time on 4.OA.1, about 5 minutes on a collection. So recall that collections are bundles of resources like websites and interactive simulations and videos. So there's no score associated with them. The only metric we'll use here is time spent. So Bradley spent about 5 minutes on this collection, and he scored an 80%, or he mastered, this standard. To exit this, just press the X next to the student's name and you return to your main class progress report. This will work for any of your students over any date range.